Come on. Still not a good matchup. Yeah, because of that stupid acid. We can try this one. No, we can't. I hope you guys are enjoying the Pokemon Kanto trivia questions I post out almost every day. The first batch will probably end on Christmas, and then I'll just try to get another batch of trivia questions going like every day. Let's go heal up. I really don't know if I want Clefairy to be on the team or not. I think it would be wise to just hold Clefairy off the team. Evolve to Nidorino. So let's go to the Pokemon Center. Oop. There we go, finally. This will help us a lot. We'll spread you out. Probably get Bangs on board. Yeah, I kinda wanna know when Zubat actually evolves into a Golbat. I mean, Hans is able to hold himself pretty well. Just need to get his beat up, but other than that, and certainly the attack. That's getting too close. switch. Go to short stuff. Definitely will take magnitude. Alright, short stuff is now much stronger in this game than our Pokemon Yellow Nuzlocke challenge. Let's see if we can get Pikachu up to snuff. So it looks like Pikachu and Clefairy is our low ones on the totem pole, really. When does Mankey evolve? Well, double slap could be useful. try it. No, not strong enough. Okay, Minky evolves at level 28. I don't quite like Bulbapedia because it's really hard to find anything. We'll go with Sudan. What am I doing? Okay, Pidgey. Pikachu needs the levels for this. Drawing blanks here. Yeah, I don't like that. Alright, yeah, I'm not going to continue this.